holy rivers, Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati. Narada Muni is so regretted that he can travel anywhere in the creation. He was just returning from Vaikuntha, the supreme spiritual abode where Lord Narayana resides. On his way through the forest, Narada Muni played his veena and sang the holy name of Krishna. Meanwhile, however, in another part of forest, an evil hunter by name Mrgari stabbed through the tree looking for victims.
Another pitiable creature falls to the bow of mighty Mrgari. The day has just begun. I shall kill many more animals before evening comes. Cannot do so. Ha ha! Lie here for some time, and then, when you exhaust your energy, I will finish you up for my evening supper.
Every living being is being maintained by the Supreme Personality Godhead. Just depend on the Lord and rest assured, for I shall personally make sure that you have sufficient food to eat every day. Build a small cottage by the riverside and sow a tulsi plant and circulate around the tulsi tree and serve her by giving water. And you should constantly chant the holy names of Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Mrgari's life was transformed from that day onward. After he returned home, he exactly followed the instruction of his spiritual master, Narada Muni. The news that the cruel hunter has become the peaceful devotee of Krishna spread all over the area. Indeed, the local villager watched their arm and presented to Mrgari and his wife.
Welcome, my friends.
Hare Krishna, Mrgari.
We are neighbors from the nearby village.
Till now, we were scared to meet you, but now we are overjoyed to meet you because you have surrendered unto Krishna.
But how shall I help you?
Please accept our offerings of friendship.
Thank you for your kindness.
Please be seated and take some refreshment.
It is so kind of you, but we have to leave before the daylight fades.
Please come again. You are always welcome.
Yes, we will. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. And here I was doubting that Lord will maintain us. But here we have so much mistakes, we don't know what to do with it all.
Oh, Lord is so kind to his devotee.
Yes, but it's only by the mercy of our Gurudev, Srila Narada Muni, that we are able to receive the benediction of Lord Krishna.
O Tulsi Maharani, I bow down again and again to you.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
My dear Parvata Muni, this is the hunter I was telling you about. Oh, Mrgari.
Srila Narada Muni, Srila Gurudev. Oh dear, there are some ants in the park. I must be careful not to harm them.
Just see, Mrgari. Previously, Mrgari was hunting animals, but now he would not even harm an ant. Actually, such behavior is not at all astonishing by performing devotional service to the Lord. All the good qualities are automatically developed.
My dear Narada, certainly you are a touchstone. You have qualified as a sage among the demigods. For by your wonderful association, a low-born hunter has become a devotee of the Lord.
Come, let us have kirtan.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Come forward.